Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name is Laminitia Mazida. I'm from Uin Syarif Hidayatullah, Jakarta. I want to explain about the importance of science in education. Well, all my beloved friends, the process of studying science probably will train us to use the principle of logic in evaluating whether the information we get is true or false. This training process will hone our sharpness in critical thinking and using logic. That's why the science is important in education. Education creates more meaningful human beings, both as workers, as voters in democratic society, as responsible citizens, as healthy and diverse individuals. In short, education makes us be a better person. The purpose of education is not only to enter the world of work, but it is obtained by building learning power to students. One of them is critical thinking. The device for critical thinking is none other than logic. Logic is a set of rules that must be followed when we evaluate the information. Is the information true or false? Science can be of no use to anyone if we study it by the wrong way. For example, memorizing formulas without understanding the concept. But science can also be very close to someone's life if we can apply scientific thinking methods in evaluating the information we receive. So, we as students must be study seriously. Don't just memorize the formula without knowing the concept. Because the purpose of education is not about word of the world. However, we must be able to classify knowledge in life. Because we are social beings. Well, that's all for me. Thank you very much for your attention. Finally, I say, Wassalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Thank you.